Hello, everyone. It's Dr. Gwen here. I just wanted to take a moment to tell you about the survival kit. We all know that survival is all about self-preservation. So what you get with the survival kit is just a collection in one bag of some tangible tools and strategies to inspire you on your journey of better health and wellness and just taking better care of self. So what you actually get with the kit is you get 13 tools and strategies to include things like a bell. The bell is just to remind you to ring for help when you need it. There's always someone, whether it's a friend, a family member, a coworker, someone in your church family, a community leader, someone that you can reach out to for support. There's a pack of Kleenex in there, and that's just because sometimes we just need a really good cry, and it's okay. It reminds you that it's really okay to do that. I know in the midst of everything that we've been dealing with and impacted by in the last couple of months with COVID, the Black Lives Matter movement, people are feeling a lot of emotions, and it's okay to get those emotions out. So the pack of Kleenex just reminds you to do that. There's a heart in there to remind you, especially again in these times, that if you can't see eye to eye with someone, just try seeing heart to heart. Try that human approach. It's much easier to come to a consensus or some type of agreement when you put in the human element. And then there's a marble inside that just tells you if you lose yours, just ask someone to help you find it. It's basically another reminder to just ask for help. There are other tools in there as well to help you just proactively, try to take better care of self. Here's a quick little rundown of what's in there. And I'll tell you, the survival kit actually came out of when I was teaching at the university. At the end of every semester, I would give the students a little toolbox of things that would help them as they started to go out into the profession of counseling, to just remind them about sticking to moral professional code of ethics. And, you know, again, asking for help when they need it, and just remembering to be flexible, to smile, because it's contagious and it's a great mood enhancer. So the survival kit has a lot of different coping strategies, and it's very useful, as is the self-care kit. It's useful, again, for people in the helping professions. It's great for, I've had several people who have attended self-care Saturdays and other things to talk about sharing the survival kit with their teenagers. It's just a great tool for, you know, because sometimes when we're overly emotional and have a lot going on, some things that are very simplistic, they just don't come to mind because we're so overwhelmed. So I hope that you will purchase this survival kit. I hope that you will utilize it. I know that if you do, it would be very beneficial. I would love some feedback on the survival kit. How did you use it? The survival kit. How did you use it? Did you purchase it for yourself? Did you purchase it for someone else? Let me know what's going on, guys, and how I can further assist you and help you in these very trying times. Thanks so much.